Hello, folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Shining Soul for the Game Boy Advance. I'm your host, the Gamer Darius. Last we left off, I went into the waterways, and there was a bunch of nasty, watery stuff there, including Zeon. Big, nasty boss that kept on poisoning me. And he was a lame boss, because he just popped his head up and ducked back down after shooting some poison. I don't think any of you... Yeah, none of you still have anything that'll be better than what I found. I found some nice chainmail with dexterity. This helmet, it's pretty cool. Gale ring, keeps me all powered up. I leveled up twice, I think it was twice. Regardless, I was able to max out my defense build-up stat, which gave me 5 extra points. So now that defense stat is as high as it's going to be without armor. Or I think something like some of that accord. That said, I think I shall level up dexterity by 1 point, and then go straight vitality for the next couple of levels. Yeah, makes sense in my head. I'm also going to be honest and say that I've been playing this a lot longer than I expected to. For some reason, I seem to remember each of the levels lasting only roughly like 30 minutes apiece. Yeah, that didn't pan out as I thought it was going to. Anyways, let's go to Area 7, the Dark Tower, where Dark Soul waits for us. Oh, teleportation stuff. That's fantastic. I love that stuff.
I lied. I hate that stuff.
You guys remember that shit in Sabrina's freaking... gym in Pokemon? Stuff as annoying as balls. New kids and your goddamn BDSs and whatnot can't say you can't. Freaking. It was a game that also came out on the freaking Game Boy Advance. So you have the chance to play it. Go get it right now. Hell, you could buy the original one on your 3DS and play it, so do it. Even transfer your Pokemons from there and onto your Pokemon Bank. I must be out of it. I'm trying to talk with some sort of British Brooklyn accent. British Brooklyn. What would that even sound like? A British Brooklyn accent. I'm really hoping that this Dark Tower is actually stupid simple, because I don't think I'm going to go through it a second time to level up. I'm just going to head straight towards the next area, where I have learned is actually the final area. Ow! Have I told you guys recently that I hate mages? I mean, if you're watching this in a playlist, then yes. Yes, I have. Run non-magical bronze, hell. I gotta kill something down there in order to make it so as a thing appears. Healing drop. Worth it. We're teleporting bits. Not so worth it. Oh, bust a sword. Note to self, if I do ever play this again, for a Let's Play, or any other reason, I gotta go swords. I like swords. I also like not dying, so let's run away. To prevent that. Yoink. Yeah, I don't care. I could be there another 5 minutes killing those monsters. I think all I gotta do in this particular area is just continue finding the one monster that I need to slay. Sure, getting the additional experience points might be a nice big boon. Okay, I had to double check whether or not I had. Those griffins? No, those harpies up there look mean. Yep, they're mean. At least they're not particularly difficult. I mean, I don't think any of the enemies in this game are particularly difficult. I say, having gotten frozen by freaking those ice golems, apparently. Yeah, they're blue because they're made of ice, and they freeze you, which sucks. I definitely could have used more HP throughout this playthrough, though. Yep. Okay, I must have to defeat just this demon dude. Because I don't see anyone else as really worth the killing. Unless they pop a dragon up down here when I least expect it. Like, I kill the dragon guy and then bam, dragon right in front of me. That'd suck. The dragons in this are actually pretty brutal. Teleports. Oh, of course. Nothing sucks more than freaking catwalking archers. Or any sort of ranged combat guys. Just look at Dark Souls. Ha! See what I did there? But no, seriously. Like, Dark Souls, the freaking... Wow, I can't think of the name. Let's use that herb. Well, now it's just gonna bug me. It's a very holy looking place. A lot of giants. Where you fight Ornstein Smough. I might also just like saying Smough like that. Smough. Yeah. For love of crap it. 30 damage. You're just up to my defense. Balls. Why'd I up my defense then? I don't know. Nope. Yeah, this is gonna be another one of those fine cases where I gotta kill stuff until stuff appears, isn't it? It is, most likely. Chainmail. Oh, what? Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I was not expecting robots in my fantasy-inspired game. Okay. There were robots. See, when I think fantasy, I know that when people think fantasy, they also add in, like, sci-fi and whatnot, thanks to freaking Netflix and its stupidity. Now, when I think fantasy, I think along the lines of Willow, Conan, that sort of stuff. None of this freaking, oh, I got robots. It's sci-fi. Sci-fiction. Fiction being fantasy. So it's got its own little designation, so stop putting it in the fantasy section. So I can stop seeing sci-fi where I want to see freaking fantasy. I want my elves, I want my magic, I want my sword and sorcery. Which is kind of strange that I say that, seeing as a lot of the games that I love the most combine that sci-fi and aspect and whatnot. What is that? That is a white Cerberi. Can't be albino. His eyes are blue. It's also dead now. How much were these guys giving me? Ugh. I'm sorry if I still sound drained. There's this little left to this game. 22. I suppose it'd be worth it. Ow. Really? I suppose it'd be worth it to finish off this area for all of its sweet, sweet XPs, but no thank you. I am definitely at the state of wanting to finish this game. Let's go up. Okay. Is there a farther point up? Yes. Then bring me to it. Can't help but notice that's not up. That is the exact opposite of up. This music isn't helping either. Wait, is it? No, that's down, you dope. I've not pumped enough caffeine into my blood for this kind of bullshit. Fine, you know what? Fine. I'll deal with your freaking centaurs and robots. I was hoping that robot was going to be the last of the spawning things, but okay. Ah, I had to rub my eye anyways. How do we get up there then? And there's more robots up there. Wait. Eh? Is there a teleporter I missed? Wasn't that one. Wasn't this one, because this was another treasure chest one. But this one? Yes. Was. I'm still way too tired for this shit. Little robo brains. Dark Tower 4. And where I have to destroy yet another demon in order to pass through the area. That's pretty much it at this point. Like, there'll be some new enemies that spawn in. But most of them are just going to be recolors. Even some of the dragons. Like, I think there's two of the varieties of dragons that are recolors that have a different element to them. It's honestly not that special. Like I said, this game was mostly for a simple fun. Something I could just pick up and beat relatively quick. If I wanted a game that was actually fun, I'd probably pick up Super Mario Bros. 3. That I wanted to play with Link, but less. With the difference in distance between us. That's a little bit harder than planned. Maybe Dragon Warrior next time. The Game Boy Color version. I don't wish to torture myself with a... the original Nintendo version. Not that there's anything wrong with the original Nintendo. It's just... I have some idea of what I wanted to do for my life. And it was not grind for like 20 hours to be able to defeat the Dragon Lord. Oh, more new robots. But no, I think I had mentioned this during one of my other Let's Plays. I don't know, my mind is drawing a complete blank about what I have and have not talked about. And I seem to recall having stated that during my 3,000 mile road trip, I had been working on beating Dragon Warrior 1 and 2. Still stuck on 2. But Dragon Warrior 1 I had cleared relatively easily. The biggest hang-up, I think, was realizing that the item that you get from the princess, her love, is what you needed to use to find the... Oh, hey, Mr. Dragon. Is what you needed to use to find the aforementioned Hero Charm? Hero Metal? Whatever it was called. Whatever. And that was the last thing you needed to do, and, like, that got me hung. I was hung up on that a good 2 or 3 hours, just wandering around, trying to figure out where I was supposed to go, what I was supposed to do. And, just had to Use the directions given to me. 70 north, 40 south. Go to some poisonous swamp. Guys, you didn't even really need her item in order to figure that out. It's just that, you know, the game uses it to help you figure it out. Am I gonna be facing more dragons or demons this time around? Heavy spear. Oh, yep, more harpies. I wonder how long this song actually loops. Someone's gonna have to count it for me because I am not of mind to pay attention, really. Alright. Might as well level up while I'm down here. All in vitality, like I said. And let's put a little bit of it into efficiency. I don't think efficiency is affected right now. Like, I have to actually get it fully ranked up or level up in order to get it working, as it were. Really? Come on. Oh, come on. Freaking dragons, man. There we go. God help me if this tower is too freaking tall. How tall is too tall? I don't know, it's kind of already gotten to that point of too tall. What is that? Is that a boxing lizard? Is that lizard gonna punch me and I'm gonna get pissed off because it's punching me? At least equip the man with a sword. No, my mistake is a battle toad. Great, mages are back too. I love mages. Swear to crap it, if those things end up being my death, I'm gonna be pissed. Of course, I'm gonna be pissed about a lot of things if I end up dying to those things. For one, I died to a frog. For two, I died from a frog punching me. People know of my experiences of being turned into amphibians. Alright. So from what I can gather, this is another one of those, oh hey, you teleported to the wrong area things. So I just gotta use the right. Ow. I think that had missed me. Come on. Come on, you froggy wannabe. Stopped from moving because of more frogs. It's like a nightmare I may have had at one point or another. Robots. Frogs. Actually, no, I'm just thinking Master Blaster. Blaster Master. Master Blaster. Yeah, Blaster Master. The NES game. Which was remade. Then remade again into a Switch game. One that I don't have, because I don't have a Switch. I kinda like a Switch. Being able to play all those NES games. Oh wait, I can do that on my computer. Which is a shame that their service seems like it would suck. Completely honest. Kinda weird bashing the Nintendo services when I myself am playing a Nintendo game. I mean, it's a Sega game, but this is at a time where Sega is owned by Nintendo. Okay, that was the last robot I needed to slay. You are just... for fun. How many more levels is this tower? Oh my god, I'm out of healing. Alright, not the end of the world. I got angel wings, I can deal with that. Yeah, this... like, looking at the background of that particular area, that seemed very, very, very final area-ish. Why did I sell that breastplate? That breastplate was steel armor, same difference. Eh. Because defense. I know I don't sound terribly enthused anymore, but defense. Heavy spear goes away. Now I've got a bunch of axes I can identify too. Yeah, I suppose I'll identify them after? Mostly also just hoping that this bronze helm might be of use. I don't know how effective these are actually being to me, but hey. Alright. Let's get a couple of rows worth of these. I'd say two would do. Did I put away that soul bottle? No, it's still there. So that means... oh. I don't think I had it on my bumper thing there when I had died. Oh well. Chainmail of Protection, Spark Scroll, Battle Axe, Steel Helm, Large Axe with Thunder Shield, Bronze Helm with the Heart. They all sound well and good. How are they in practice? They suck. A little bit less. They suck. I'm pretty sure if I wasn't totally possibly overleveled and had been stupid lucky with the Mithril stuff, and by that I mean pseudo sorta generated it using friggin' save states, then it would be far, far more of a challenge. I say as I'm having to plow through all of my freaking healing drops in order to get to the top of the tower. But hey, at least I got the muns to deal with that. Take me back. But yeah, I hope to get through the next area, i.e. the final area, next video. I hope to. Mostly because I've finally gotten to that point where the game is driving me batty. Oh, that's why you did that. That's why you put this guy on a tiny little area. Because you knew that I would have to move all the way to the one side or all the way to another to avoid his attack. Well, that was delay. Please die. Sweet merciful crap, just die. Thank you. I'm gonna use those two herbs that I have. Hate dragons. Not the last level of the tower. That's a lot of rock'em sock'em toads. At least the battle toads don't do that much damage. I say, hoping that they don't overwhelm me. Alright, teleport. This game officially has it out for me. Is it because I'm playing this on an emulator? It's probably because I'm playing this on an emulator. An emulator. Wait, what am I doing? I got a fire axe for a reason. I'm not seeing that much of a change in damage. Yeah, no. Not really. I'm gonna need to go grab healing, aren't I? I am if I will keep on missing like I have. It's like playing Morrowind all over again. Dear game, go suck a dragon's penis. Okay, that is the boss one. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna say screw that for this exact moment. And just grab all the healing items I can. Because I can. Not that. It's just a crying shame. Just a crying shame that this is what it's come to. I mean, don't get me wrong, for a Game Boy Advance game, I freaking enjoy this game. But, yeah, this is definitely something you need to take your time with. Maybe, just don't, I don't know. It's the music. It's honestly the music. Like, I have enjoyed hack and slashes that have just a little less substance to them than this does. And I can honestly say it's probably because of the music. Don't know why I grabbed that angel wing. But I'm gonna go ahead and use that save state because I don't want to bother having to buy all my stuff again.
Dark Soul. It is a pleasure to meet you. My name is Dark Soul. I am the guardian of destruction for all eternity. Shining Warrior, the Dark Dragon is a work of art. It is far too strong for you to handle. All you can do is admire it. Enjoy the spectacle of total destruction created by the Dark Dragon.
I'm gonna go with a resounding no. Wait, what? Oh, he was floating? Ow. Ow. You know what I love? Bosses that fly around the arena. They're great. I love them. Oh, I see his gimmick. It sucks. Like most mages. So pretty much, when he comes down, one of the swords come down, and that's the element he's using. And that'll determine whether or not you're going to be facing a status effect, or just straight up damage. It's kinda weird when the second to final boss is a little easier.
Ha. Just admire it, Shining Warrior. That's all you can do. Everything is just a game. A game that I created.
That's rather meta. Well done. You defeated Dark Soul. However, the real battle has only just begun. Dark Castle has appeared at the top of the northern peak. That is the lair of the Dark Dragon. This will be the final battle. I must return to headquarters and prepare myself. I wish you the very best of luck. You want to teleport me back too? No? Leave that to me, okay? It's kind of sad. I haven't found a single piece of Orichalcum since I started these later levels. Which mostly sucks because Orichalcum, even in the guides in that little shrine to this game, have said, oh yeah, freaking Orichalcum, that's the best shit. You want Orichalcum. Do anything you can to get Orichalcum.
Anything.
Ah, the robots are gone.
Gotta get, make it back, comrade.
Okay. Robot is near. Complete your mission. Let's shine there. Dark Castle, which stands at the top of the far mountain, is the lair of the Dark Dragon and the Dark Force's base. The end is finally near. The final battle is near. Embarking on in my journey depends on your success. You count on it. Go suck a kobold. And none of these weapons are better than the ones I have.
You fail me. Oh, you, sir.
Anything? No?
You, sir.
You are useless. You are useless to me because I don't have a worm. I hear you're going to the Dark Dragon's castle. I know it'll be alright. Sure, you'll win because Master Darius is invincible.
Sure, we'll just ignore those two or three times I died.
In any case, I'm going to go ahead and call an episode here. I'm not going to bother going back through the Dark Tower.
I think that pissed me off in a certain other way that reminded me of Sabrina's freaking gym.
And I'd rather not go through that again. So, thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Cheers.